due in court today. The man suspected of murder in Greenfield earlier this year. Daniel Herberger Brown pled not guilty to the murder in April when police found a dismembered body in his apartment. He was arraigned for the murder months after the initial crime after being found in Albany, New York. He was extradited back to Massachusetts then. He's due in court at 9 this morning for a pretrial hearing.